My son Noah and my daughter Izzy made dinner for our family of 10 tonight. Homemade pizza pockets. It's so easy, you just roll out the pizza crust. You start with the sauce and put all your favorite toppings, making sure to put a ton of cheese. Once it's filled, you fold the sides and then the top and the bottom. Once they loaded up their pans, they baked them at 375 for about 20 minutes. When they came out, they topped it off with sauce and cheese. These were so good.